to get this week from Night Court, Florence Halleck and Richard Mull. And the star of Super Passwords, Bert Cundy.
Thank you. Hello, my dear. Come on, sit down. Right there, my dear. There you are, Florence. All right, thank you. Thank you very much. I thank you so much, and welcome to Super Password, and nobody better get out of line today. Because you will quickly be under arrest. It's great to have you with us. We have taken a week off from our regular programming. Last week, as you know, was the Tournament of Losers. We are now going to pick up where we left off, and we had some players who were waiting patiently to come out. But I think this is wonderful. You both look great. Welcome to you, Florence, your first time here.
Thank you.
It's nice to have you with us.
Thank you.
Especially in uniform.
Well, we thought it might be fun.
I think it is fun. I think it's just great. So is he treating you right on the show?
No.
Is he difficult to work with?
Yes, he is. He's very good.
Why are you on it?
No, I adore it.
Yeah, well, I said to you before the show, it's a tribute to both of you. You've been on for a season together, and you're still speaking, and you're friends, and you're here together. That's nice.
No, we're not speaking.
Oh, I'm sorry. You'll be speaking to me, and I'll be speaking to her.
Yeah, will you tell Florence to pick up her pace, please?
Well, now, you've never been on the Password before, but
you know how we do this. Oh, yeah, I think.
Wait a minute.
He's very good, too.
What?
Of course, he's wearing the same thing I am.
Don't get upset. We just did it because we thought it'd be nice to have both of you.
He gets mad.
Nice to be here on Double Jeopardy, and I'm really looking forward to it.
Oh, my God, I'm on the wrong thing.
Get back here. Sit yourself down. Okay, hold on to your hats, gang. If you're ready to go, Florence.
Okay.
Off we go. Let's meet our players who've been waiting patiently. Come on out, Janet and Wendy. Hi, Wendy. Nice to see you again. Hi, Janet.
Hi.
Nice to see you.
Thank you.
Okay, these two lovely ladies were here, as I said before, and we have a champion, Wendy, and Janet just got here. And so, Janet, tell us about yourself first, if you will, please.
My name is Janet Henderson. I live in Chatsworth. I'm a student in my first year at Moore Park College, and I'm soon to be employed by a big, beautiful, brand-new hotel.
Is that right?
Yes.
And which you can't say the name of?
Well, I don't think I can.
No, you can't. And it's brand-new?
Hasn't opened yet.
Can you tell us where it's going to be?
In Woodland Hills.
Oh, I think I know what it is. Mm-hmm. Yes, I know. Well, that's wonderful.
Thank you. And
welcome once again.
Thanks.
Wendy's our current champion. She has $1,600 so far. Welcome to you again, and thank you for waiting patiently that week through our Tournament of Losers.
Oh, well, I had an exciting week.
You
My
did?
Name is Wendy Muscariello. I'm a newlywed of about 8 months.
Oh, you did have an exciting week.
Well, during the week, I was job interviewing, and I got a job.
You did?
Yeah.
Really? It's not at a new hotel, is it? Or?
No. Hotel. I'm going to be an assistant to an architectural director at the University of California.
Really? How wonderful. Well, that's good. Then we're bringing you luck, let's pretend.
Yes.
Okay. I hope you do have some luck today. We're off. Actually, where we are now is that Wendy has $300. As I said, Janet has zero, but that's because Wendy just won the $200 cash word, and there it is for you, the magic toaster to start the day off with.
Here.
I know. Terrible thing to do to you. The cash word is worth $3,000 today, which is very nice. You will have three chances to communicate that word. Take a look at it if you want to, Richard. We'll show the audience at home what the cash word is, and there it is, and we're ready for clue number one, sir.
Allure.
Entice.
I really don't understand it. That was a rotten clue, wasn't it? An allure, and you got it. Well, there you are. What a nice way to start off. See how easy it's done? That's why he's tough. I can't believe that. Nice going. Well, you just added to your, you now have $4,600.
Yeah.
With our score, $300 to Wendy, Janet, who is yet to score but will, we will change partners, break away for commercial, and come right back. Don't go away. Wendy's already won $3,000 today. It's your turn now, okay?
Okay, I'm
this
ready.
This is the time. This is a $300 puzzle, and if you're going to tie it up, this is how you're going to do it. By the way, we are playing for $15,000 over there, so a lot of money at stake. Okay. First word, please. Florence and Richard giving the clues, and you'll see it pop up in there, Florence, and there it is. Everybody at home has it. Richard, lead us off, if you will.
Female?
Male.
Well, that's a good way to start. Perfect. 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 On the board, we have male. Janet, what could that possibly be?
Oh, male. Could it be a man?
Could male. It be man? Why not? Very male. Good guess, by the way. I try to be fair to everyone. Here we go. Sure. No, I was thinking mailman. It could very well have been. It's not the thing that you would normally think of. Richard?
Cigarette.
Cigar.
Okay. Lauren.
End.
But.
Yes. Perfect. Perfect. Good for you. Watch out now.
Male
okay.
Butt.
Okay. Male butt. Mercy. This is for the game, Wendy.
About the only thing I can think of is a stripper.
Okay. For the game. All your guesses are for the game. Is it a stripper? No, but it might have been. Here we go.
No,
next
but,
word, please. There it is, Florence.
My turn?
Yes, ma'am.
Material.
Fabric.
Okay, Richard.
Material.
Wool.
Yes. Good clue. Good clue. Perfect. That's a way to play the game. Nail, butt, and wool. Janet?
No idea.
I don't either. I should know. Gene, do you know what it is?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Just was checking to be sure you were still up to par here. Have you ever not known what it is?
Nope.
Okay. So the folks at home, what this word is? Richard, if you will, please.
Antlers.
Horn?
Yep. That's it. Well, you're going great. You guys are so good. Does anybody miss anything? Okay. Male, butt, wool, and horns. And you need this one, Janet.
Is it a sheep?
Is it a sheep? Here we go. Last word, please. And last one. Richard?
Sheep.
That's a very good clue. Very good clue. That was very well done. No, that was a very good clue. I swear to God, that was a very good clue. That was such a good clue that we're going to put it on the board and we're going to let, we come over here and let Wendy have a guess at what our puzzle is.
Oh,
I think that's what we have to do for the game. We have male, butt, wool, horns, and sheep. Wendy?
I thought it was a goat.
What did you say?
Goat.
She said that before. Is it a goat? Okay. Florence?
Is it a ram?
Is it a... For the game, by the way, is it a ram? Yeah.
I did. I was thinking of a cat and a goat.
Is that what we're going to do? That's the way we play that, right? Yep. Oh, gosh, what a shame. Well, did you know what it was, by the way, Janet?
I probably would have.
Did you know what it was, Richard?
Yeah, I didn't think the clue was that broad.
No, that was the words. You see, the word was sheep, and you said sheep.
Oh, did I?
Yeah.
Well, I was thinking of the answer to the puzzle. Yeah. Boy, am I dumb sometimes.
That's why the clue
was
broad.
I beg your pardon. I was thinking of the answer. I was thinking ahead.
You were thinking
ram?
Because
I knew what it was, and I was
of course,
thinking ram, and I
said the word. Oh, I'm sorry. Well,
I'm very sorry.
But, Janet, don't lose hope. You didn't win any money, but I must tell you, we have just come off our annual tournament of losers for people who did not win any money, and I have a feeling you'll be back for that. In fact, I promise you'll be back for that. I'm terribly sorry. Thanks for being here.
I'm sorry.
We're going to play for $15,000 right now, Florence.
Oh,
here we
God.
Go. Hello. Okay, ladies.
I better open my coat.
You sit here, Florence.
All right.
see over Wendy's head okay there? You sure? All right. Now, Wendy, you know what to do. This is your second time here, right? Your first time,
Lord,
Florence.
Lord,
now, we're starting you off good, aren't we?
Yeah.
Okay. We're going to give you 10 words beginning with M and continuing through V, all right? M through V. Everyone you get right, I'll give you $100. If you get them all, I will give you $15,000. Okay? Okay. Now, Florence, this is really easy over here. I think this is easier than over there sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
I
really,
yes, I do. It's 60 seconds. I'm going to show you your first word, and you have plenty of time. 60 seconds takes a long time. Don't say anything yet. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, ready? Good luck, and go.
Instrument.
Music.
Laboratory.
Microscope.
And
pester.
Gnat.
Pester.
Annoy. Nag.
Oh.
September.
October.
Key.
Bird.
Pelican.
Cock.
Parrot.
Q.
Nickel.
Quarter.
R.
Cooking.
Rotisserie.
Directions.
Roast. Recipe.
S.
Circular.
Sound.
I can't say that.
T.
Bow.
Tie.
U.
Lower.
Upper.
V.
Blood.
Vein.
Yes. Now what happened there?
What did I do wrong?
Oh, did you do that? Oh, I couldn't see from behind. Apparently, they ruled it illegal because you went like this with your hand.
Oh.
I didn't see it from the back.
I don't think I did.
No?
I don't think I did.
You don't think you did?
No.
Oh, police officers never lie, you know.
No.
Apparently they said you did. I was in the back, or I'd fight for you. But you saw Florence do this? You tricky devil.
I'm going to sit on my head.
You got 9 out of 10. You're still here. You can come back again. You have a grand total of $5,800. Not so bad. The next time Super Password will be worth $5,000 more or $20,000, and we'll come back and see who plays for that in just a moment. Don't go away. Too bad. I didn't see you doing that. Well, look how you forget. I mean, because Richard said shoot, it happened.
$100,000 of their own money.
We are back.
Remember doing it.
Well, of course, we're back with what Florence says she doesn't remember doing it. You know, that's what happens. Of course, you didn't even realize you had said the word cheat.
No, I didn't. I was trying to go for the answer to the puzzle up there.
It happens all the time. In fact, it happened last week. I think it happened the week before. It's just one of those things. You're playing, you're concentrating so hard, and you do things you don't realize you do. But that one happens fairly common, looking in there and saying the word. Because after all, it is the best clue. There's no question about it. All right, Wendy, you can go back again. You've only been there twice. You can go back over there three more times. Here is a fellow who's going to try to keep you going over there, from going over there, and he's after the $20,000, too. Would you come in, Del, please? Hi, Del.
Eric.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you. Nice to meet you. Hi, Richard. Fine. How are you doing?
Well, sir, tell us about yourself. No, he's fine. Don't worry about him. He'll come back strong this time. No, it's okay. No, I hate to see a big fella cry. Pull yourself. Thank you.
Okay,
Del.
Hello, Bert. My name is Del Hinckley. I'm originally from Indianapolis, Indiana. I now live in Santa Monica, and I do freelance public relations, and I like to play golf, and I like to angle.
What do you like about fishing?
Oh, the excitement of having something live out there on the end of the line, and you're trying to ring it in.
I had that experience last night.
Never mind. Went to a singles bar, did you?
That's angling.
That's angling.
That's an angle.
Well, welcome to you, and good luck, Del. And
nice
here we go,
here.
Gang. This is a $100 puzzle, as I said, playing for $20,000 over there. Let's go to it. Florence, you and Richard will be given the clues. Here comes the first word of the $100 puzzle. Off we go. Richard, please.
Yelling.
Screaming.
That's it. That's the way to start us off. On the board, we have screaming, Del.
Would it be a banshee?
Would it be a banshee? Maybe that was a banshee. I don't know what that was.
Whatever it is, it's under arrest. Yeah.
Jeff is at it again, you crazy. Here we go. Next word, please. There it is. Richard.
Cop.
Officer.
I'll kill you.
Florence.
Cop.
Policeman.
Right.
Richard.
Oh,
Yes, that's the correct.
Officer?
Officer? You said it now.
Can I say officers?
No, you said officers.
Officer.
Patrolman.
I'd like the jury to disregard the S on that, please. Here's the fourth and final clue, Florence.
You're not allowed to point?
As long as you don't point and giggle, I guess it's okay.
Can we have him come in again?
No, you can't point, no. You can't do that.
I can't do that.
No.
I'll try it anyway. Uniform.
Police.
Right.
We'll put it on the board, but nobody guesses. Nobody guesses. They're not going to let you guess because of the gesture. I can't believe it. We've never had trouble like this. We got two cops on the show. We can't do it right, huh?
Nothing
but illegal clues all over the place. All right, nobody. We're not going to let you guess because of the gesture, correct? Okay, moving right along. Next word, please. Okay, Florence, you're up now. No pointing, gesturing. There you go.
Racing.
Speeding.
That'll do it. Perfect. Perfect. And you didn't have to do anything about it. Screaming, police, and speeding, Wendy.
Could it be a siren?
Is it a siren? You bet. Didn't need ambulance and didn't need alarm. Okay. We'll come back in just a moment with lots more illegal stuff after this message for you. Don't go away. This is the $200 puzzle. The cash word is worth $1,000 because Wendy cleaned it out just a few moments ago. Our score, Wendy has $100. Del, you've got the score, but here's your chance now. Off we go. Wendy and Del giving the clues. Here comes your first word of the $200 puzzle, playing for $20,000. Del, please.
Restless.
Okay, we'll allow it.
Nervous.
All right, Wendy. Wendy, Del, barely making it.
Annoyed.
Bored.
All right. Fourth and final clue.
Restless.
Irritable.
No, the word is uncomfortable. We'll put it on the board and nobody guesses. Uncomfortable. Next word, please. There it is, Del.
Straight.
A little too much there, Wendy.
Straight.
Erect.
Del?
Hard.
I was going to say posture.
Fourth and final clue. Fourth and final clue.
Bored.
Stabbing.
Oh, that was great. Bored, what would you be? Stiff.
Stiff.
We'll put on the board, nobody guesses. Uncomfortable.
Uncomfortable. But I want to tell you.
Uncomfortable.
There it is, Del. It was between my lip.
Plastic.
Flexible.
Okay, Wendy.
Tree.
A plastic tree? Plastic tree?
Okay, Del.
Carpentry.
Okay, fourth and final clue.
Leg.
Stool.
No. How about if I... that wouldn't give it to you, though. Never mind. The word was wooden. We'll put it on the board. And nobody guesses. Uncomfortable, stiff, and wooden. Next word, please. Okay. Del.
Temple.
Forehead.
We can't get there from here. We were trying, but we're not getting there. He said temple, and he said forehead.
Temple?
Mm-hmm. Wendy?
Chapel.
Church.
Yes, that's the way to do it. Take a bow. Uncomfortable, stiff, wooden, and church.
Do I guess?
Yes, ma'am.
Pew.
Is it pew? You bet. Didn't need bench. That's the way to do it. We'll be back in just a moment with our cash word after this message for you. See you in a second. It's time to say goodbye. Thanks for watching. See you tomorrow. On the next.
Thank you.
You have not been here since you were...